Celebrity Big Brother's Trisha Paytas is never afraid to bare all, and this time it's Maiden Chelsea's Sam Thompson who she's taken aim at. By Ellie Phillips. Thursday, August 31, 2017. On Wednesday night, Maiden Chelsea's Sam Thompson asked his 153k followers on Twitter if they would like to see a YouTube video about his stint in the Celebrity Big Brother house. His former CBB housemate, Trisha Paytas, quoted his tweet and bluntly posted no in response. During the early hours of Thursday morning, Sam cheekily hit back at his ex-CBB co-star, retweeting her sassy response to his question, and writing "gonna do it anyway" crying laughing face emoji. "Probably talk about how Trisha should have stayed and other shiz. Love the way she follows me though," followed by a dancing man emoji. At this point, one of Trisha's loyal fans waded in, with one in particular tweeting at Sam, saying "so pathetic that her at the point in her career that her holding on to dear life to her connection to trash, her temporary. Bye." And Trisha wasn't going to be calmed by Sam's charm, and instead threatened to expose Sam. "They never aired our fight first day one in the house, can't wait to expose," wrote the 29-year-old YouTube personality. Sam retweeted Trisha's threat, and laughingly admitted, "I've already got the little snake emoji shiz. I think she fancies me," Sam later tweeted, followed by a set of eyes emoji and a crying laughing face emoji. But Trisha didn't take lightly to Sam's online teasing, retweeting the Maiden Chelsea's star's claim, and hitting back definitely the other way around. "Once an obnoxious bully, always an obnoxious bully XXX, slammed Trisha. "They never aired our first fight day one in the house, can't wait to expose t.co.fpgle7f1, Trisha Paytas at Trisha Paytas August 31, 2017. By this point, the US star was riled up, and in quick succession, Trisha also hit back at Sam's earlier "love the way she follows me though" comment, by saying "def don't follow you, just everyone at" mentioning me in her tweet. Sam, refusing to lash back at Trisha for calling him a bully, simply wrote "I like you," followed by an emoji of two dancing girls. Finishing off the spat in true Trisha style, she retweeted Sam's admission that he follows her, with obviously, and a sassy diva emoji. Trisha's threat to Sam Thompson came just hours after she declared her hatred for Sarah Harding and accused the Girls Aloud singer and Chad Johnson of faking their relationship for money.